the AEMC model 6550 and 6555, 10 and 15 kV megohmmeters. Packaged, they're in a rugged industrial waterproof case, rated IP54 with the case closed. All functionality is accessed through direct access keys on the front panel. We have a plus input, a guard terminal, and a negative input for connecting the test leads. We have a rotary function switch to address all of the test features, navigation keys that let you select specific features within a test, a start-stop test button, and display configuration and control keys, direct access from the front panel. Also, there is a 110, 220 volt, 50, 60 hertz charging port and an optically coupled USB port for extracting the data once stored in the instrument. The instrument can store up to 80,000 data points and can measure insulation resistance up to 30 teraohms. Individual test functions are directly accessed using this rotary switch. In the V fixed position, the user can run a test anywhere from 500 volts to 10 or 15,000 volts based on model by simply accessing the test voltage using the navigation keys. In the V ramp position, user can program a test anywhere from 40 volts to 10 or 15,000 volts by again accessing the specific voltage using the navigation key and then pressing the start button to start a test at that voltage. The ramp function allows two test voltages to be used, a starting voltage, a ramp time between the starting voltage and the second voltage, and then the final test voltage. Up to three profiles can be saved within the instrument for this purpose. The step voltage test consists of 10 steps, each with a ramp and dwell time between each voltage point, and that voltage point can be between 40 volts and 10 or 15,000 volts as well. In the memory release position, stored data can be accessed and reviewed by simply selecting the stored data point, pressing the navigation keys, and recalling the data to the display. In the setup mode, we can predefine every possible condition for the instrument to operate it in, the amount of time it'll run the test, any temperature correction it's going to do, the date and time, the baud rate, and so on and so forth. The whole series of programming features can be programmed into the unit. The unit is very straightforward, easy to use. Data not only recorded in the instrument can be displayed on the instrument, both digitally and graphically, but it can also be downloaded via the USB port to data software package called DataView, which provides complete data analysis, control, and report generation.